Pink Floyd drummer Nick Mason is bringing his new band to Denver, and they plan to play some classic Pink Floyd songs. Their show will be March 21st at Paramount Theater, with tickets going on sale September 11th. Mason tells the AP they will be playing classic Pink Floyd songs, digging deeper into the band's archives, pre-Dark Side of the Moon, giving fans songs rarely, if ever, heard live in America. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.